Oh, where did it put me? Oh, yeah. Now room. I was in that maze room. Where the hell am I now? Oh, really? Let's go to the now room, see if we can get that done. Executive sector? That's where it was, wasn't it? Hmm. I think so. What the hell? What's this? Now room. What's the quickest way to now room? Can I go this way? I could take a portal, right? Yeah, this will work well.
Situation's getting worse.
Fast travel to here. Cool. Okay, let's see what's in the mail room. Secure the area. Are we gonna protect people? Where's these guys at? Have some concrete. Where's this guy shooting from? The hell's shooting? Oh. Where's this guy? Oh damn, heavy guy. Oh, been up here. Is that friendly? Open. Who's shooting him? Apparently. Upstairs? Who the frick is still alive shooting stuff? Upstairs, let's see. Are they coming downstairs? Oh, good if they are. Here they are. Wait, here he is. Get up! Damn, took a bit of a miss. Oh shit, crap. Shit, crap? Whoa! Holy crap. All I had to do was dash out of there. So much health on the ground floor. Son of a bitch. There's two of them I failed now. I was doing so good and then I just ran in. Too much. Well, Astral Constructs. Come again? Ooh, when did I get this? Oh, I can't actually make it though, can I? Oh, I can make spin though. What's this one? Spin has a generous magazine and high rate of fire, best used in controlled bursts. Oh, so it's like an assault rifle. Sure. How do you choose your weapon forms? So weapon forms. Should we try spin? Shatter's good for close if I get close, but also like this. What's the spin mod? Rate of fire 22% uncommon. What was this 20% rate of fire? So we don't need this rate of fire increase, right? Deconstruct. Energy gain from headshots. Accuracy? If you're bursting out stuff, does it matter? Let's get rate of fire and shoot faster, sure. Okay. I'm gonna go back to this guy. But can we travel? Fast travel to. Oh, what? I don't have any kind of. I don't. Okay. Control executive. We go here. And then we'll head back up to research. To the elevators. Hey, how come I can't burst? Unit control? Maybe you can't burst in this area. Research. Let's go. Did I even miss anything? Huh. I bet if I find the control point, that'll clear that door up. Oh, these guys are back? Oh man. That sucks. Recharge. Just like this guy while I wait. Yo. Are you hiding next to behind people? Ooh. I don't know if it's better to use the mod or the other mod. Boom, in your face. I think I'm better with that. Where's this guy? Ooh, damn, he's shooting me. Yo, piss off, eh? Let me get these guys. Yo, have a table. Okay, crawl to the ground, please. Oh wait, does that mean I need to... Did I go downstairs last time? Yeah, and there was that whole lobby section that was effed. I don't even know where... Do I even need to go to the ashtray maze? Surely this... How do you get down there? I mean... I guess I can't... Like, this must be a different room. Let's head down anyway, see if these guys are going to be down here again. Sniper guys. I need to find a... Yeah, I need to find a control point. For the fast traps. Yep, already looting this guy. Yeah, see, now I can use control. Just couldn't in Central Executive. What do you reckon is going to happen here? We're going to have to fight again? Wasn't there a big red thing covering this door? The fuck? I swear I couldn't go this way before. Okay. Why has it changed? Maybe going to the maze did something.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
It's kind of dark, eh? And that's also gross. F is that? Lights. Where am I even going? Okay. See his crouch. Oh, snipers again? Where is his? Oh, he's behind the friggin' whatever that is. Oh, there he is. There's a guy up there. Shit, see bro. See. Whoa, what did I just chuck at that guy? Got him. Well, that's interesting. Have some concrete, eh? Oh, where's the sniper? Ah, oh, damn, he dodged it. Why is he moving so weird? Huh? There's a weird yellow light before. Hit his head, man. Damn it, man. This. Boom. Another one. I just pulled it through. Hilarious. You're still alive. You guys? That's awesome that you can actually hear them going by sucking. What was Pain's ability called? from Naruto. The fuck is in there? Okay. That room seems stable. Is this something I need to do in here? Or is this just a pass-through room? It's like a pass-through of some sort. Well, oh, can I touch? What is that? It's a something. Emergency call supplement. What? Well,
the astral plane. Similar to an iceberg, what you see is not what you always get. Regardless, this place is vitally important to the Bureau. Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes. Keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid. The board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Yay, we got a control point. That'll be fast travel quicker than. It's weird that I don't have access to certain areas, yet my photo's up on the walls all over the place. Some sort of mod as well, hey? Astronauts. Similar to how Zoo's hope for these surroundings will affect. Oh. Is this the one we... Yeah, we just watched that. Now I want to go into personal mods. We got a launch of 9, which is better than this. Minus 9. Let's get rid of this guy. And this one is a plus 5 energy. We don't need 2 of them. So we ruin. Great. Whoa, look at that room. Wait. Oh, is this like the simulation environment? What is that a film of? Oh, it's like a big bug or something inside there.
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, were always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls.
But the pyramid?
We have glimpsed movement. Native species, always in the distance, and yet, contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question.
Ew, what the fuck?
Relentless predator, pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to those the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it.
Questions and answers. Great. Is that a real inverted pyramid, or is that just... Oh.
I can't believe they keep that thing here.
What is it? Do I care about that, or what? Does this let me into the room? Have something. Am I supposed to do something? I feel like the batteries are for something. Oh, I see. It's got like power somewhere. Oh, I see. Yep, I just saw the battery placement. Boom. Is it gonna follow me through here or what? I don't know what it's doing. It can do whatever it wants to do. Do I need to trap it or something? Oh, there it is. It's right next to me. What if I press this button here? What does that do? Holy crap. Can it not get through the doors? I lure it into the back room. I don't quite understand how it. Is it actually coming in or what? Who knows? Supposed to... I don't fully know. Hey, David, I didn't even do that. That door doesn't open. I'm a bit confused about what I'm supposed to do with this thing. I can't control anything here. Like, I feel like I gotta lure it in there somehow, but I don't exactly know how. Chase me or what? Will it even come into these rooms, these corridors? What are you supposed to do? Like, I feel like I can't open that door there until I somehow get in here. Right? Majorly confused about what I'm supposed to do here. It never follows you into the corridors. Is that the same switch as if it was in here? Like, can you get it to come in here?
Doing with that thing.
Someone answer, damn it! We need backup down here.
Yes, Nades.
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close.
He did.
We need to
She
hurry.
Did. Parapsychology. Let's go see the other enemies. Destroy them to make the body, yeah. Like that thing there? Holy crap, that was crazy. I am really hurt. Okay, that's what hit me. I'm dead today. Unless I can somehow get this guy and get his health. I need to somehow get to that health real quick. Dude with the rocket launchers over there. See, that'd be level 3. Another bucket launcher there. There's multiple guys. I need some of that health, hey. Let's go. Okay, we're good, we're good. Potentially good. Okay. Whoa, we've got a big canister or something. Ready? Go. Where's the rocket guy? There's another guy here, right? Oh, upstairs, upstairs. Ooh, there's more guys upstairs. Pop plant? Uh-oh. Holy crap, that was ridiculous. There's an armored guy. Let's grab some cement. Boom. Whoa. What's that guy doing? He dead? No, he's not dead. He's close to dead. No, he's dead. Hey, big guy? No. guy really wants to throw grenades at him. Is this a control point? Nice. Hooray. That means we can use this to fast travel to the Hisnay, right? Executive Hisnades. Where's this, I don't understand where this Hisnode is. What does it say? It says, Executive Hisnodes. Go to the communication department. Okay, that helps. Communications. Is it better to go to Dead Letters or to here? I know from the mail room I can run up the stairs. Yeah, let's take the mail room. I didn't even see that come through. Okay, let's stop here then.